Welcome, welcome, welcome. Go ahead and drop your team next to your name. Drop the team that you got so I know who to address in the chat. I know sometimes the YouTube's different than the eBay's. Show us who's here. We got 9 people in here already. The only team that's not paid for is the Bengals. So, we're okay with that. If no one wants the Bengals, then we will keep the Bengals. Marco, welcome. William. Thank you for... Welcome back, William. Sean. Joseph, welcome back. Greg, I think the Steelers. Justin, let Greg know who he got. Brian, what's up? Rams and Seahawks. Mike, what's up, Mike? Hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving. We were actually having leftovers today. We made some turkey and stuffing sliders with some Hawaiian rolls. So it was pretty fire. What's up, Trevor? Tell Kyle I said, what's up? No, Steven, the Bengals aren't taken. Do you want them? Steven, if you want them, then if you don't get them, I'll let Sean know. But okay, cool. You got my information. Just send them. My bad, Sean. Steven called them first. I apologize. We got 12 people. Let's try to get it like up to 15 real quick. I want to try something new. I pushed it till midnight. We've been doing it at 10 o'clock Eastern time, but I pushed it till 12. My girlfriend, she works till 11, so she pulls up like when we're still going live, and the dogs, we got a whole bunch of dogs, so they start snapping. So it's the weekend. I figured we could push it a little bit later. So hope everybody's cool with that. Steven, you could send it to my Cash App or Venmo, or if you want to send it PayPal, that's even better. Okay, you already sent it. Don't worry about it. My brother will mark you down. We back down to 9 people. Let's see if we can get up a little bit. Maybe some people got disconnected. We got way more than 9 people. I know y'all ready to get it on the road. Let's just try to give it another minute or two. We're gonna do the same thing as the last 2 nights. These are the last 5 boxes from the entire case. It was a 20 box case. The first 3 L's or the first 3 R's is which side we're going with tonight. I believe we still have 2 tickets left in these 10 boxes. So hopefully your team is the ticket. The number, the 23, I believe. We've pulled the Jets and we've pulled the Chase Young for Washington. So we got 1 right, 2 rights, 3 right. So there you have it. Just the right hand side. We'll be going with this side. What's up, man? Thank you for checking in with us. I appreciate you. Even if you didn't get in on anything, I appreciate you checking in with us. Right before we get started, I'm gonna have my brother drop in the comments. He'll drop the link to the board that we have on Facebook. We listed those teams before we get to the YouTube. We list those teams on our board that aren't paid 15 minutes prior. So that's how Steven Dees actually knew that that the Bengals were available before I made the comment. But if you just go add yourself to that board, I'll approve it. Rosie, I'll approve it, and we'll get you on that board so you can see. I also give things away to our board members. We do appreciation raffles and so on. So you don't got to spend no money to be on the board, but check it out, because we do a lot of appreciation drawings. And also we have 3 PlayStation 5s that we're rolling for tomorrow night, And also, I'm putting a Xbox Series X and another PlayStation 5 up tomorrow. So, just a lot of good stuff going on the board. So, I appreciate y'all. Y'all check it out. If it's not your thing, don't worry. It's a sports memorabilia, autograph, shoes. We do hobby boxes. We raffle off hobby boxes as well. So, we're going to go with the right-hand side. So, let me get these out of the way. And for y'all that haven't been with us over the last couple days, how we've been doing it is we open a box, and from that box we'll separate the packs. We'll open half of the packs, go through those cards, and then open the second half of the pack. So let me drop this down just a little bit so we can be more on the cards. Focus on the importance. Good to go. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's see. Yeah, the Series X, you know, all those are sold out in the stores, the PlayStation 5s and the Xbox. So I don't like the way that lighting looks on that camera. Let's see. Let me turn it up just a little bit. All right. So here we go. Here's the first box. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, I haven't dropped it yet. I've just dropped the three PlayStations, so I'm going to drop it tomorrow, probably sometime middle afternoon. I'll give a heads up so everybody that's on the West Coast, that's behind the East Coast, they know what's going on. So good luck, everybody. I'll tell you what, the first two breaks with this playoff, there you go, there's an empty box. Rosie, quit. The first two breaks with this hasn't been so great, so there's something on the back end of this. Either in these five boxes or the next one. So let's hope that it's on these ones since you guys are on these breaks. And let's try to pull some heat tonight. Good luck to everybody. Yeah, the link is the Facebook link is posted there in the chat. Like I said, just add it, and then I'll check tonight once we get off this, and I'll approve them, and then you can just watch and see. You know, everybody gets along on the board. No one, just shit talking, but it's fun shit talking. Like it's not people going crazy. You know, it's not disrespectful. There's no disrespectful stuff going on the board for sure. So we're bound to hit something great now. We're bound to hit something great with the way that the last two breaks have gone. So, we'll get started. T.Y. Hilton. Julian Edelman. Derrick Henry. Emmitt Smith. For you guys that don't know, ahead of time, all the inserts, all the numbered cards, pretty much what I consider hits. Some of you guys consider just the jerseys, but jerseys and autographs. But the rookies, Justin Jefferson, Dwayne Haskins, Emmitt Smith, Davante Adams. So all the rookie cards will be sleeved and top-loaded, and everything will be in a penny sleeve. We send them in team packs, so everything's consolidated, bubble wrapped, and taken care of. So, Baker Mayfield, Joey Bosa, and our first number to 99, Tom Brady going to the Bucks. Mila, lay down, baby. To the Bucks. Congratulations on that. Right behind it. Going to the Dolphins, a rookie wave. All these prism-type cards will get sleeved right away just to protect the surfaces for sure. But everything will come in a penny sleeve, so. Your rookies, like, all your rookies will be. Mila, lay down, baby. Desmond. Chris Carson. Adrian Amos. Larry Fitzgerald, Josh Allen, Darius Leonard, Andre Tippett, CeeDee Lamb, going to the Cowboys. Terrell Lewis, rookie. Devin White, Golden Tate, Julio Jones, Chris Jones, Deontay Johnson, and our first jersey card will be Amari Cooper. These will be drawn for at the end, randomized. This is Changing Stripes, the Raiders, and the Cowboys. So at the end, we'll do that. So either of you teams will figure out who's taking that one to the house. Let's get that one. Amari Cooper, Alabama. Thunder and Lightning, Joe Mixon and AJ Green. Bengals, what are they going to do without Burrow? Who's up next for the Bengals? Who's the backup? Does anybody know who the backup is? Any Bengals fans in here? Anthony McFarlane, Aaron Rodgers, Jared Goff, Khalil Mack, Kevin Byard, Marlon Humphrey, a 10 of 10, James Prochet, 10 of 10, going to the Ravens. Numbered to 10. Got like the platinum bottom down there. 10 of 10. Nice. Next up, Tom Brady. Gonna put that in a sleeve with that. Kenneth Murray. DeAndre Hopkins. Adrian Peterson. Emmanuel Sanders. So we haven't hit an autograph yet, so we have two autographs within these packs, so fingers crossed. Who, Finley, did he play, when he came in, I didn't watch the rest of the game, did he play good or was he getting creamed? Two autographs in here, hopefully we can hit some big names tonight, make some people happy. Make some people unhappy. You know how it goes. Can't make everybody happy, but we sure will try. Two autographs. Every box. Two memorabilia. Every box. And we still have two, I believe, two of the ticket cards numbered to 23 left. Out of the last 10 boxes, so we'll root for them being in this one, and we'll call it a day. If it's not, the next round. Joey Burrow rookie card right there, cool. Jamison Crowder, Drew Locke, LaDainian Tomlinson, Dan the Man. I'm a Dolphin fan for all y'all that just started following. If you've been playing with us a couple times, you know, because I always say it. We're finally doing good. Thank God. Dalton Keene, rookie. Brian Urlacher. Shaquille Barrett. Daniel Jones. Devin Singletary. For Buffalo. Peyton Manning. Tom Brady numbered again to 99. That's two Tom Brady's numbered to 99 with the gold bottom. Congratulations on that. Right behind it, Justin Herbert. Rookie wave going to the Chargers. Charger insert. Nice. T. Higgins. Jared Cook. Tiki Barber. Aaron Donald, the monster. Ed Green. Tony Gonzalez. Vance McDonald. Jerry Rice and Ricky Waters, Thunder and Lightning, insert for San Francisco. Right off top, Joey Burrow, base rookie. Joey Burrow. Two autographs still in here. Who's it going to be? Kenny Golladay, Kyler Murray, Mila, lay down. Landon Collins, Sony Michelle, Javon Curse. This is just a jersey, but it's Joey Burrow. Playoff, turning pro. Joey Burrow, white jersey, turning pro. Lamar Jackson, call to arms, going to the Ravens. Where are autos at, folks? DJ Dallas, Saquon Barkley, Matt Ryan, Bobby Wagner, Sam Hubbard, Phillip Rivers, Amari Cooper, number to 49 with the purple parallel bottom. Number to 49. Give us our autographs. Russell Wilson. Autograph was right on top. Not the autograph, but the name. Russell Wilson. Lay down, Mila. Adam Thielen, Terry McLaurin, Mike Allstott, Chris Henderson, Philip Lindsay, Brandon Cook for the Texans. I was just talking to Michael about that earlier, about the Texans getting crazy hits. Texans went for $10 tonight. Nice. Brandon Cook. On sticker, but we'll take it. Cole Kmet. To start off with that autograph after how we've had it the last two nights, besides that Chase Young, this might be a good night. Rookie wave, Cole Kmet. Antonio Gibson, a monster. Y'all seen... I ain't going to say it because we got Cowboy fans on here. Ryan Kerrigan, Alvin Kamara, Michael Gallup, Paris Campbell, and Jared Stedman. Van Jefferson, Calvin Ridley, Russell Wilson, Brett Favre. Rookie wave, Laviska Shenault. And no other than the man who just put Dallas on their ass, Antonio Gibson, going to Washington. Nice, Washington. Right now he's hot, so it's the best time to get him before the price goes up. He did good. Let's see if he can stay consistent. That's the hardest part with a lot of these guys, is staying consistent. But Washington's not looking bad. They're leading the division now, so... Whoever has Washington, are you a Washington fan? Or do you know they got those rookies on deck? Antonio Gibson, nice, 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 nice. Starting good, for real. The way that it's been, whew, it's been rough, rough, rough. Last kaboom. Any teams available? Nah, Frank, everything's out, brother. My bad. Everything moved. Steven closed the Bengals at the end, so everything is closed. We got another one on Sunday night, and we got another one on Monday. So Sunday and Monday, we're doing back-to-back nights. for all y'all that are interested, we're doing Impeccable Football. A case, three boxes is a case. I don't know if you guys have watched it. I'm sure you guys watch all the breaks. It got some crazy stuff in there. Today we watched Herbert Love, Tua and Burrow autograph card come from that Impeccable. And that's crazy, 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 crazy. So let's move forward and get these packs open. Feel free to talk in the comments, say something, introduce yourself, tell us where you're from. Like I said, join our Facebook page. That's where we list when people don't pay off eBay. We run appreciation games, giving away autographed items, RPAs, rookies, different kinds of things. So join us on there, become our little family. You do not have to spend money to be with us, trust us. This break introduced us, but if you just want to join the board and get to know a lot of the guys on there, they're on there every day. Sports memes, updates, who's doing what. We got a fantasy board that we started from there. And the winner of the fantasy board gets a week at my house in South America. So, like I said, it's a lot of different things that go on that board that benefit people. We got money involved too, but I'm giving away as the head prize to the winner a week at my house at my Airbnb in South America. So join us, join our group, deal with this day in or day out. If you're having a bad day, I promise you'll have a better day. Let's go. Champ Bailey, Jarvis Landry, Mike Williams, and now we are J.J. Watt going to Houston. Insert. This one is not numbered, but these cards, like the gold ones, we got a gold one. It was numbered to 10. Damon Arnett, TJ Hawkinson, Patrick Peterson, Joe Theismann, Chad Johnson, Keenan Allen, Jonathan Taylor, rookie, numbered to 49 for the Colts. The 49s are the purple bottom, so just so you know, I'll probably repeat myself just so... If somebody signs in and they didn't know, I like to show the difference on them. Let's keep it going. Next up is the Steelers, Anthony McFarlane. For anybody that signed in late with us, all cards will come in penny sleeves, all numbered cards, all inserts, all rookie cards. Mila, all rookie cards. Jerseys and autographs will be in top loader, so you'll get a nice solid pack. You won't just get a team pack with a whole bunch of cards in it. Le'Veon Bell, Von Miller, Ben Roethlisberger, and Juju Smith. Again, like this is to me considered an insert. That'll be in Chase Young. That will be in a top loader as well as the penny sleeve. Chase Young, rookie. Kenyon Drake, Ryan, Alan Kamara. Appreciate you, Frank, for the shout-out. Minka Fitzpatrick, Jim Kelly. Our next jersey, changing stripes, Peyton Manning for the Broncos and the Colts. Player-worn used material. I didn't look at the other ones on the back, but this is player-worn used material for this one. And usually I wouldn't make it a big deal, but Peyton Manning, you know, he's one of the GOATs. So some people like him, some people don't. He roasted us, the Miami team, when he was a Colt. Killed us for years, and then Brady took over. The one everybody hates, Baker Mayfield. I think he's doing pretty good. Not bad compared to a lot of the quarterbacks. James Prochet, Todd Gurley, Steve Largent, and Marvin Jones. Let's keep it moving. Joe Mixon, Josh Jacobs, Nate Stanley to 99. Vikings, the gold bottom. Pat Tillman, going to the Cardinals. Curtis Weaver, Miami rookie. Raheem Mostert, San Francisco. Michael Thomas, Evan Ingram, Deshaun Watson, Ryan Fitzpatrick, and our first autograph, Patrick McQueen, going to the Ravens. Going to the Ravens. I'm okay with this one. I'm okay with this one. There you go. Next up, DeAndre Swift. I'd be okay with one of those as well. We could pull a DeAndre Swift autograph and I'd be okay with that. LaMichael Pernin rookie, Drew Brees, Amari Cooper, and Kyle Rudolph. Second half of the second box. Some of these packs are so fat. Those jersey cards. We gotta have a ticket in one of these five boxes. Just who is it gonna be is the question. It's 2 in the 10 for sure, because we've only pulled 2. And I watched the case get open and before I did it so I could check out the cards, and it was 4 of them in there. So let's do it. Good luck, everybody. Again, we appreciate you tuning in with us. Right now, we're at 18 viewers. So we definitely appreciate y'all taking y'all Friday afternoon to deal with us, because tomorrow, everybody's going to be busy watching football. David Johnson. Noah Fant. Tyler Boyd. Ed Reed. Love watching some Ed Reed play. Christian Fulton, Mike Allstott, Saquon Barkley, Matt Ryan, Filler, Raquel Armstead, Cam Newton, Aaron Rodgers to 99 for the pack. There you go, Michael. It ain't that Jordan Love autograph, but we'll start somewhere and we'll finish somewhere else. I had a bad night, Thursday night on fantasy, so. Chase Claypool, Sterling Shepard, Keon Neal, Debo Samuel, Max Crosby, Troy Polamalu, and Devontae Parker. So I need a big weekend. I need a big weekend on Sunday. I'm 10-1 in my league, but I still want to win, you know, so. Join our board and get in our league next year. Maybe we'll run 2 if it's enough people that want to play. Devin Asiasaw, Dalvin Cook, Nick Bosa, Barry Sanders. We pulled a 10 of 10 Barry Sanders, I believe, last night or 2 nights ago. Xavier Howard, A.J. Brown, Miami Dolphin jersey, Tua Tagovailoa, however you want to say it, turning pro. There we go, Dolphins. These boxes have already been better. These boxes have already been better than what we were dealing with. The last 2 breaks. So we're on pace right now. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Cam Akers. One of my boys pulled Van Jefferson and Cam Akers dual auto out of Spectrum today. Jake Fromm, Deshaun Jackson, Ricky Jackson, and Ezekiel Elliott. See what we got here. Hunter Henry, J.J. Watt, Steve Largent to 49. Steve Largent to 49. You see the purple bottom going to the Seahawks. 48 of 49. Tom Brady. Tom Brady. For the Patriots. He will not be going to in this product, he's in both Patriots and Tampa Bay, so he'll go in whatever uniform he's with on that card. Donovan Peoples-Jones, George Kittle, the second best tight end in the game, Matthew Stafford, Chandler Jones, Tyreek Hill, Odell Beckham. Next autograph, Joe Thomas, offensive tackle for the Browns. I want to say he played for Alabama, but I'm not sure. But definitely not what we're looking for. But congratulations to the Browns. Congratulations to the Browns on that. Next up behind that, insert rookie wave, Joey Burrow. Joey Burrow. Yetur Gross-Matos, Allen Robinson, Chris Goodwin, and Deion Sanders. Again, all cards will ship, base and everything. And all cards will be sleeved in penny sleeves. So make sure that you, if you're not subscribed to our channel here on YouTube, that you do. We're a new channel. We've only been breaking for a while, trying to build clientele and customers, but we appreciate everybody who even tunes in and gives us a second to watch. We know there's 100 breakers on there breaking tonight, so even if you're watching with us, we appreciate you. Ooh-wee. We do appreciate that. So Michael, you heard me say that. I slid that in there. I figured you would hear me say that. So about George Kittle. A lot of the guys that are in the comments, they're on the board, so they know we talk at each other's teams throughout the week during the football season, especially game day. So, all in fun, though. I don't know. Ask the group. Ask everybody that's on here. It's 22 people. Tell them to drop who's the best. Who's the best tight end in the game right now? I'm saying Kelce, Kmet, and then maybe Kittle if he's not hurt. Frank, you know I ain't no damn Cowboy fan. You better quit it. Don't ever say that. I graduated from Texas. That's the only thing Texas. Let's go. Brian Urlacher, Shaquille Barrett. First jersey. Justin Jefferson. He's been doing good. I got him on my fantasy team. They finally been finding him. Played for LSU. Going to the Vikings. Keep it going. Daniel Jones going to the Giants. LaMichael Perrine, Max Crosby, Troy Polamalu, Devontae Parker. Khalil Mack, Devin White, Golden Tate. Joey B insert, call to arms. Again, all rookies, all inserts will be in top loaders. I know I said that, but just in case somebody signed in with us late. Jared Cook, Tiki Barber, Aaron Darnold. Miami did him nice. Michael Pittman Jr., Damian Arnett, J.J. Watt, Xavier Howard, A.J. Brown, Kyler Murray, Landon Collins, number /99, for the Washington team, Ryan Kerrigan. Ed Reed one more time. Chase Claypool, Tyreek Hill, Odell Beckham Jr., Hunter Henry, Bobby Wagner, Kenny Golladay, and for the Dallas Cowboys, woo! Number to 23, 22 of 23, CeeDee Lamb. This is what we're looking for, ladies and gentlemen, these tickets. We'll put this right up. We will put this right up, get this right in a case. This is what this product holds. Rookie ticket, 22 of 23. Congratulations to the Cowboys. Congratulations. 22, Emmitt Smith of 23. Rookie wave. Mila, come lay down, please. Devin Asiasi, Albert Wilson, Josh Allen, Joe Namath, Mike Allstott, Saquon Barkley, and Matt Ryan. Amay, congratulations on that ticket. Like I said, that's one of the highlights of the product. So that's 22 of 23. Congratulations on that. Thunder and Lightning going to the Steelers. Dallas. Dallas always coming up big in breaks. Jake Fromm, Jonnu Smith, Mark Andrews, Brandon Cook. There's the base to go with that autograph. Nice, both of them together. Adam Thielen, Terry McLaurin, numbered 7 of 10, going to the Titans, Ryan Tannehill, numbered to 7 of 10. 7 of 10. That'll be top-loaded as well. Call to arms, Baker Mayfield, otra vez, one more time. Y'all be getting two of those. Donovan Peoples, Tyrod Taylor, Zach Cunningham, and Jason Taylor. Finally, we're getting some good hits. Them first two breaks were super dry. Seriously, I mean, that CD was bound to come. I still have faith that we got one more in here. Let's see if we can get it. Let's see if we got a Ayuk. Let's see if we got a Judy. I'll take a Swift. Let's get somebody that's playing right now that's getting some game time and making some action happen. Number to 23. Nice, nice, nice. I'm going to set that up right in front of us real quick before we start going through these cards. There she go right there. Under that light. There you go. She pretty, pretty, pretty. Congratulations. Amay. We appreciate you tuning in with us. Julio Jones. Chris Carson. Next jersey. Jamal Charles. For the Broncos and the Chiefs. Jamal Charles for the Broncos and the Chiefs. So we will, at the end, all these double jerseys, we will be going over, and you will know who will be winning it. And it will come with your stack of cards. Aaron Rodgers and Davante Adams, Thunder and Lightning, one of the best combos in the NFL. Darnell Mooney, Keenan Allen, David Johnson, Noah Font. Aaron Rodgers. I hear you. I hear you, Charlie. Jared. Grant Delpit, number to 99 for the Browns. Jerry Jeudy for the Broncos. Darrington Evans, Minka Fitzpatrick, Jim Kelly, Gardner Minshew, DeAndre Hopkins, Adrian Peterson, Emmanuel Sanders. Rookie Wave, Joshua Kelly for the Chargers. Chase Young, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Joe Mixon, Josh Jacobs, Russell Wilson, Brett Favre. Rookie Wave, Denzel Mims. Number to 50. Rookie Wave, Denzel Mims. Number to 50. You can see on the top of that car, there's some wear right there. You see those three spots? But it's 26 of 50. Rookie Wave. The autograph Rookie Waves, I haven't seen one of these yet. I've seen them online, but I haven't seen... We haven't pulled one out of... 10 boxes plus these ones today. So that's the first time I've saw an autograph Rookie Wave. So congratulations to the Jets. My girlfriend is a Jets fan, so I feel your pain. Trust me, every week. My girlfriend is from New York and a Jets fan. So that's all I got to say about that. Barry Sanders. I'm telling you, the other boxes, something was, man, we just, that's why I let y'all pick them so I feel better about it, but whoever picked these, all y'all picked the same side, so there was no left, so this must have been it, you know. Mike Williams, Deshaun Watson, filler card, Daniel Jones, Calvin Ridley, Zach Cunningham, number to 49, another Houston numbered card. Houston, there you go. Rob Gronkowski and Mike Evans. Thunder and Lightning. Curtis Weaver, Raquel Armstead, Cam Newton, and Champ Bailey. Let's see what we got going on in the comments. Only team plays in New York. I didn't pick a side this time. Last two times I commented, we did garbage, so I stayed quiet. Well, Mike, I guarantee you at least the Cowboys for now appreciate it. Three people commented the same side, and trust me, this box was better than both those boxes. This break has been better than both those breaks put together, but it's just the way it goes. Sometimes it's a winner, sometimes it ain't. I would love to see some Alabama players since I'm an Alabama fan, but CeeDee Lamb is definitely, after his catch, what, a week before or last week, you know, he's back on ESPN in the news, on the fantasy talks. Let's see what two autographs we'll grab from these four autographs we'll grab from these last two boxes. Yeah, for sure. Somebody gotta win. I don't wanna see, you know, everybody can't win, but somebody gotta win. We gotta see somebody eat. Let's do it. Good luck, everybody. Second to last. One more box after this one. This is the first half. Let's go. Luke Kuechly, Will Disley, Quintez Cephas, Michael Pittman Jr., rookie wave. That would have been nice to have that autograph for the Colts. I didn't know that the rookie waves was autographed. Brian Edwards, Javon Kearse, Ed Reed, Tony Gonzalez, Mr. Brady, Brian Dawkins, Jersey, Kansas City and Denver, Jamal Charles. Kansas City and Denver. So we will roll at the end. And again, I'll recap. I will recap the hits. So we'll roll for those at the end. Ed Reed again. Behind the numbers. That might be the third Ed Reed. Colby Parkinson. Sam Hubbard. Philip Rivers. Sony Michel. Devontae Adams. Tyler Higbee. David Montgomery. Anthony McFarland. J.K. Dobbins, I like him. DJ Chark Jr., Chris Herndon, Philip Lindsay, Dwayne Haskins, Emmett Smith, number to 10, Khalil Mack. There you go, Bears. Khalil Mack. His autograph is high, so like I said, number to 10, that's nice. I like the color on the bottom. Number to 10. There you go, Bears. Let's get this thunder and lightning in a sleeve. Way to go, Bears. Cameron Dantzler. Hunter Renfro. Ben Roethlisberger. Tremaine Edmonds. Chris Carson. Adrian Amos. Larry Fitzgerald. Yeah, Mike, that Khalil Mack autograph, like even autographed jerseys and everything of them are high. I was looking at them. Baker Mayfield, somebody asked me from the board that's a Bears fan. But, I mean, he's a good enough widespread player that people would play him. Raekwon Davis. Stephon Gilmore. Cortland Sutton. A.J. Green. Golden Tate, Julio Jones, dun-dun-dun-dun, Cole Kmet, autograph, rookie wave, two in this same break, two rookie wave autographs. There you go, Mike. We talked about it, didn't we, bro? Let me change this sleeve real quick. You said I need a Kmet auto, and guess what came? We talked about that earlier. You were saying that you took the Bears and you wanted a Kmet. There he is. To me, he's probably the best rookie tight end in the game. For sure. That's nice. I like him. I'm going to put him up right there. That. Rookie wave. That's crazy. We cracked 10 boxes already, and we didn't have one rookie wave in it that was autographed. And we pulled two autographed ones just from this break. Pat Tillman. That shows how dry those first two breaks were. Pat Tillman, Tyler Johnson, Melvin Gordon, Jermaine Pratt, Charles Woodson. Even if you don't like the base cards, you could probably donate them to like a local local Goodwill or something. Those kids go in there and buy those big packs boxes of cards and stuff for a couple dollars. So we send them out. If you don't want them, then cool. You can just let us know. But we pack everything up. Number to 99, Mr. Flores. Number to 99. I apologize. I should have looked at that. For sure, this break has been way better than the last two. I'm glad. I was kind of discouraged those last two breaks. That Chase Young was nice. There was another Jet auto. So the Jets been getting autos. We need like a Curtis Martin auto or something from a Jet though. Let's do it. One more box left after this. Let's see what this holds for us. Khalil Mack. Devin White. Mike Evans. Number to 99 going to the Bucks. Thunder and Lightning. DeAndre Hopkins. And Kyler Murray. Justin Herbert, base rookie. Mr. Herbert. Next up, Keenan Allen, David Johnson, Noah Fant, Russell Wilson, Brett Favre, number to 49, Drew Brees for the Saints. Number to 49 has the purple across the bottom. Call to Arms. I'm trying to pull some sleeves out. Ben Roethlisberger going to the Steelers. Colin Johnson, Le'Veon Bell, Von Miller, Chad Johnson, Daniel Jones, Calvin Ridley, Jordan Love, number to 10. 3 of 10. 3 of 10. That's what's up. Seriously, that's what's up. Michael, you are on fire. You got the Packers and the Bears, brother. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Komet and Jordan Love, number to 10. That's beautiful. It's on sticker, but we will take it. Congratulations, Mike, on another hit. Jordan Love, number to 10. I don't know when he's going to get his shot, but they got big hopes for him. So we'll line him up right here. Nice, nice, number to 10, Jordan Love. There you go. Congratulations, Mike. Cam Akers. Rookie wave. Damn, I just can't believe after being so dry that this thing is just smacking like that. Trevon Diggs. Minka Fitzpatrick. Jim Kelly. Gardner Minshew. Aaron Darnold. Brian Urlacher. Shaquille Barrett. Another Tom Brady behind the numbers. The two teams that he played both had autograph hits on it. Cole Kmet. Ryan Fitzpatrick. Joe Mixon. Josh Jacobs. The last of the fourth box. DeAndre Swift, we need your autograph, DeAndre. Give us an auto. Laviska Shenault, rookie. Tre'Davious White, D.D. Westbrook, Sam Darnold, Aaron Rodgers, Jared Goff. Another hit for the Vikings. Justin Jefferson, I believe the first jersey was... white, and this one is purple. The purple people eaters. There you go. JJ Watt. What else are we gonna pull in the last box tonight? JJ Watt. I just don't know how you pick your teams because you're a 49er fan, but the way that you pick your teams, you be hitting Tommy Stevens, Tyler Boyd, Darren Waller, James Conner, DeAndre Hopkins, Adrian Peterson, and Emmanuel Sanders. All right. Last box. Appreciate everybody who's been on with us. We're at 21 viewers. If you're not feeling the break, you can give us a thumbs down if you're having a good time at least. We know everybody's happier when they're hitting, but it may not be your day today, but it will be tomorrow. Well, we won't be breaking tomorrow, but with another breaker or with the scratch-off ticket or something. So join our board and let me bless you as a new member on the board on an appreciation drawing or something. Join our board. Come check us out. And shoot your shot at a free item on the board that we'll list up. Especially for our breakers, the people that are involved in our breaks through eBay. They get their own raffles. So it's 5 people in there, 6-7 people in there. So join us. The less the merrier for the people that are already in it, but the more the merrier for us. Mike is ecstatic. He messaged me before the break and he said, I need a Jordan Love autograph and a Cole Kmet. I said, damn, you greedy. But I mean, I don't know. And then it was numbered to 10 Jordan Love. So that makes it a little bit sweeter. Just a little bit. I'm sending Mike a CD Lamb autographed Eclipse helmet in the mail on Monday. So he won that on the board. The Eclipse helmet autographed by CD Lamb. The black Eclipse. Jags, I don't believe so. Just rookie cards. But we haven't seen a Chenault or a Chaisson or anything like that yet. So this is the last box right here. Good luck to everybody. We'll see where we go when we're done here. We'll recap and then we'll go over the multi cards. We'll go through the process of figuring out who's gonna take those home. Paris Campbell, Jarrett Stidman, Kevin Byard, Cowboys, Charles Haley, and Deion Sanders. Somebody just won a Deion Sanders jersey today from the board. A blue one just like he was wearing. James Morgan, Joe Theismann, Drew Brees, Amari Cooper, Drew Lock, LaDainian Tomlinson, Devontae Adams to 10. Mike is back on fire. Green Bay. Mike, what's going on with them low numbers? Another to 10 for Mr. Mike. There you go. Mr. Mike. I don't know what to say. I appreciate the support, though, brother, because I know you are on a whole bunch of breaks, so we definitely appreciate it. Anthony's sitting here like, what the hell is going on that Mike keeps hitting all this? Damn, it just be like that sometimes. Drew, I'm happy for you, brother, no matter what. Jedrick Wills, Debo Samuel, TJ Hawkinson, Patrick Peterson, Devin Singletary, Peyton Manning, Jamison Crowder, Jordan Love for the collection. Why not just throw an insert in there so you can have about 4 Jordan Loves tonight? CEH, rookie. He definitely slowed down. He came out hot, though. He came out real hot. Barry Sanders. Sterling Shepard. Keenan Neal, Tony Gonzalez, Vance McDonald, Russell Wilson, Sunday's best jersey going to Seattle. Good look on that, Seattle. I wish it was an auto because Mr. Wilson's autos go for a lot of money. I'm sure his card signed do as well. Rookie Wave. We're still waiting on 2 autos from this box, so everybody's chances are still open on the autos. We're waiting on 2 autos on this box, so Who is it going to be? Raymond Calais, Zeke Elliott, Dalvin Cook, Nick Bosa, Javon Kearse, Ed Reed, number to 99, Jeff Okuda, rookie. We could have took a Okuda autograph. I'd be cool with that. That'd be satisfying. Not amazing, but satisfying. Two autographs still remain. Let's see who's going to pull it. What teams are going to take it home? There's no way it's going to be an A.J. Dillon for the Packers. Fingers crossed somebody who hasn't hit takes these next ones home. Shout out to my boy Mike for understanding. Ricky Jackson. Phillip Rivers. Sony Michel. Terrell Lewis from Alabama. Playing for the Rams. The Rams get the second to last autograph. One autograph remains. This is going to the Rams. One autograph remains. Thunder and Lightning. The suspense builds. Our three larger hits today were a Jordan Love to 10 auto that you see in front of us. A CeeDee Lamb ticket, rookie ticket, numbered to 23. And then a Cole Kmet rookie wave auto. We also had an Antonio Gibson. So these boxes haven't hit for everybody, but they have been real, real nice. Matthew Stafford. Our last half, I believe we have a jersey and an autograph left. A jersey and an autograph left. Good luck to everybody again. Good luck. So far out of 15 boxes, we haven't seen a Tua autograph, we haven't seen a Burrow autograph, or we haven't seen a Herbert autograph. And this is the 15th box. Good luck to everybody. Hopefully that banger's in here. Send somebody home happy. Send somebody drinking good, not drinking to sorrow. Appreciate everybody who joined us today. Like I said, our 22 people watching. Let's get it moving. Good luck, everybody. Chris Herndon, Philip Lindsay, Sam Hubbard, Jared Stidham, insert going to the Patriots. Josh Uche, Jerry Rice, Allen Robinson, Chris Goodwin, Tremaine Edmonds, DJ Clark, Danielle Hunter, another insert from Jordan Love, number to 49 for the Vikings, another insert from Mr. Flores, one autograph remains, let's see who it's going to be, Zach Moss, DJ Moore, Dak Prescott, Kirk Cousins, AJ Green, Hunter Renfro, Ben Roethlisberger. Make sure that you check your packs when we send them to you. I slide in autographs and jersey cards and different stuff to the different teams that I actually have cards of at the time because we break a lot of boxes. So, and personal cards that I have. So definitely once you get your cards from the break and you look through those here and there, as long as you continue to play for us, you'll be getting, if you're a Cowboy fan and I got Cowboy jerseys or autos or rookies or inserts, I'll put them in there in another team packet for you. So Michael Thomas, just another way of giving more than what came out of the break. Derek Brown, Carrington Johnson, Aeneas Williams, Zach Ertz, Stephon Gilmore, Cortland Sutton, not our autograph, but a jersey. Justin Herbert turning pro. Justin Herbert, rookie wave. I have a feeling we're getting close to that autograph. We need a banger, banger, banger. Jets already ate a little bit tonight. Let's let one of these other teams eat. Jonathan Taylor, Christian McCaffrey, DK Metcalf, Jimmy Garoppolo, Jermaine Pratt, Charles Woodson, number to 99, Marvin Jones. The autograph gonna wait till the end, or what's gonna happen? Dak Prescott. Dak Prescott. Grant Delpit. Last stack right here. The autograph has to be in here unless they shorted us one. They shouldn't have. Anthony Miller, Mike Evans, Mike Sanders, Sam McDonald, Melvin Gordon, and it will be a Steeler, Vance McDonald, tight end for the Steelers. So that will be the last autograph of the night. Vance McDonald. Congratulations to the Steelers for closing out the night with the autograph. Vance McDonald. Aaron Rodgers. Antonio Gandon Golden. Jalen, Danielle, and Cooper. So there you have it. That was the break. There's one more ticket left in the five boxes. We've only got three tickets so far. So the last break, there will be one more ticket. I don't know what team. I don't know who it is. But these tickets right here, they're numbered to 23. These are the hits. I mean, they have ones numbered to 10, I believe, in here too, like lower numbers, but the number to 23, I believe there's four per case. So we've had three so far. We've had Chase Young, CeeDee Lamb, and I believe Denzel Mims for the Jets. So we have one more ticket in the last five boxes that we're running on Sunday night. The break will be at 10 o'clock instead of midnight. So if you do end up getting in on that, then you will you will be able to see at least what the ticket is. Even if you just join us and view in, you'll be able to check that out. So let's go over these hits real quick. These are just more of the main hits. There's other autographs and such in these stacks. A lot of inserts. So tonight I'll be getting everything in sleeves and top loaders, and then we'll get everything out. So this was a Davante Adams numbered to 10. This was Justin Jefferson jersey. This was the last autograph of the night, Vance McDonald. This is a Justin Herbert. It's just a base card. This will be, we'll randomize for this right now. Jets on the rookie wave, Denzel Mims. Congratulations on that. This one will also be ran for. Another Justin Jefferson. Tua turning pro. Patrick McQueen auto. Peyton Manning. Jonathan Taylor rookie. Antonio Gibson auto, just smashed on the Cowboys. Brandon Cook. I want it. Oh, it's not numbered, but it's autograph. Joey Burrow jersey. CeeDee Lamb ticket, 22 of 23. And rookie wave. The first two breaks, we got points. We didn't get no points this time, but we definitely had a better break. So I'll take the break over the points any day, to be honest with you. So let me set up real quick. Let me get all this moved out the way. For those who have a team still, Cowboys, Oakland, Colts, Broncos. Broncos is in there twice. Hell, Broncos in, is in there three times. And Chiefs are in there twice. So, move these out the way. Get everything set up. I know y'all ready to go. Ready to get out of here. I'm not sipping or nothing while I do these cards. So while y'all were sitting there enjoying, sipping, watching it, I hope y'all took a few sips for me at least. My mouth was getting dry over here. Get out. All right, cool, cool, cool. Let's pull up the randomizer. For y'all that don't know how we do it, we roll the dice, however many numbers it says we go. We put the names on the list, the team on the left on the top, the team on the right on the bottom, and we go off of how many clicks the dice say. If the dice roll two or one, or two, I guess it's two dice, so if it rolls two, we'll re-roll. It needs to be at least three clicks. So, let me turn this light off. Turn this light off real quick. I'm just gonna move it however I need to. Alright, so the first one that we're gonna do is gonna be for the Cowboys. I know that light. The Cowboys and the Raiders. So we're gonna go to the dice, games, dice, two dice, roll dice, seven. 6 and 1 is 7. So we're gonna go to the list. List randomizer, and we're gonna put the team on the left is the Raiders, the Las Vegas Raiders, and the team on the right is the Cowboys. That ain't gonna work. Boom. All right, so we're gonna do it 7 times. There's 1, there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this will be a Cowboys. Congratulations. Again, that will be going to the Cowboys. Next up is going to be the Colts on the left and the Broncos on the right. So we'll go back. Everyone gets its own dice roll, so 5. The dice roll shows 5. We'll go to list randomizer. Colts will be first because they're on the left. Colts. Broncos. We're going to go 5. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Broncos. Congratulations, Broncos. That will be your card. Last up, 2 of the same cards. I'm not going to do y'all dirty. I'm going to make them go both so it gives a chance to give y'all both. I don't want to do one card takes both. So we'll give them both a chance to get at it. Let me turn the light on real quick. Same card, same color jerseys, Jamal Charles. Let's roll the dice on the first one. This will be for this one. They're the same one, so dice roller, roll the dice. 6 and 3 equals 9. So Chiefs on the top because they're on the left. Broncos on the bottom. Nine. Let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. The Chiefs will be taking home the first card, and for the next card and final card that we're going for with the dice, we'll go back to the dice and roll. I'm not gonna lie, I'm rolling. I'm rooting for the team that didn't hit. So let's see. That's five right there. Liz, you have the Chiefs. We'll start on top. You have the. Where we at? Broncos, one, two, three, four, five. Broncos, there you go. So we have the winners of those. Those will be in your packs. I'm going to go back to the YouTube in case anybody has any questions or anything for me. All right, gentlemen, how many people we got on here still? 10. Like I said, join the board. If you're part of the board and you were in on this break tonight, tomorrow morning we will be raffling off a blaster box, a Donruss blaster box. So if you have any interest in that and you participated tonight, join the board on Facebook. Send me a message with the screenshot of your eBay purchase tonight. This is just a blaster box, but again, it's one memorabilia or magnet card per box. So I'll be giving that away just for the people that played for the break tonight. So please join the Facebook board, because tomorrow morning we will be rolling for that. So any questions, anything for us? We got a break that ends on Sunday. The last five boxes, again, we have a ticket auto still in there to 23. And then on Monday, we will be doing the granddaddy of them, the three-box case of, I don't even know how to say it, impeccable. Sounds like real high class, impeccable. So anyway, we appreciate everybody who tuned in with us. Any questions, feel free to send us a message on Facebook. We're very active on answering any questions or anything you guys got. We appreciate you greatly. There will be shipping numbers attached to your accounts so you guys can track your package, and they will be packed correctly and they will be taken care of. So again, thank you everybody. We really, really appreciate you. Without you, we definitely wouldn't be here tonight. So thank you so much, and y'all have a wonderful night.